Hello children, The Lost Child, written by Mulki Raj Anand. It is a story about a child who was lost in a fair. When he was with his parents, he wanted to buy everything from the fair. He was very excited and joyful. But once when he was lost, when he was with a man, he does not want to see anything in the fair. He was not enjoying. He wanted only his parents. He was asking for mother and father. He was crying loudly, asking for mother and father. Let's go through the video. Read the lesson.